Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. Great to have you with us, folks, from the banks of the Arkansas River. We're coming to you live from Tulsa, Oklahoma. We're live from Tulsa, the former oil capital of the United States, where we're going to tap into some great WWE action. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from parts unknown, Jessica Jones.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
We're looking at somebody who has all the makings to become one of the greatest divas of all time.
That's a big time statement for one of the great all-time champions.
See these two square up in one-on-one action.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Let's talk about Prince for a moment.
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Well, I'll tell you, Michael, I don't know a lot about this young lady, but I got a feeling the competition in our Divas division just got a whole lot tougher.
How do you even walk after a shot like that? Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Oh! Nobody home!
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. She's got her sights set on damaging that arm. She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured. You're not gonna win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. One. Almost knocked silly by that strike.
Two.
She's
Three.
On the defensive now, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Five.
Nice. Six. Let's do this inside the ring.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Great reversal. She He's starting to stagger a bit.
And this one appears far from over, and she knows.
There it is. Prince got it.
Well, it looks like we'll crown Prince our winner here tonight.
Finisher!
This match might be over.
Okay, so she took a bad step. She's completely fine. Jeez!
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's got to be it.
You got to be kidding me. What a slam.
What a ferocious slam.
Wait, look at this. Oh, man, look at this. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Look out!
Tremendous action in this match.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
Jones got it.
Yeah, Jones comes up big. Oh, man.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir. Two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Wow. She's showing something different here tonight.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
A well-placed strike.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Slowly back to her feet.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. That's a first. What a move.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a big...
And now Jones got it.
Yeah, Jones comes up big. I gotta tell you,
could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
Great reversal. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Now Jones got it.
Yeah, Jones comes up big. What a display. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Huge headlock, and now what?
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. She's able to break out of it.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. And she's toast. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. She's on an absolute tear right now. She's going for it.
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi, wow, that was impressive.
This could do it.
Maybe it. Know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Whoa! Don't get up!
The end may be near.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Just look at the suffering her opponent's going through. Look out below! Look out! She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Nice reversal there.
No, cut off at the last second.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's able to pin. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Man, she is hurt. But she still picked up the win. Very, very impressive.
Yeah, incredibly.
Oh, look who's here.
Uh-oh.
Look who's here.
I think they're ready. We got a problem.
This is disrespectful.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He sure looks determined to get his point across.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Not exactly likable.
Just a bully.
Get your heart pumping, huh, folks?
There's nothing like the WWE, folks.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night. Starting this matchup off now with a little show of respect. Some sportsmanship. Well, he deserved that. pulling the hand away and got a slap. Looks like we're in for some fireworks.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. So damaging. He's starting to stagger a bit. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Wearing down the opposition here.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small slip up. He's fine.
Here's a cover. One. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Suplex!
I love a good suplex, and we just saw one. Oh boy, he needs to clear the cobwebs after that one. Reversal!
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He was able to reverse that.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh, look at this. Lights out.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow. Extremely impressive win, guys.
And I'm very impressed. Not many superstars score a win in their debut match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from parts unknown, the Bookshelf.
We're just moments from our singles match.
Fans, when you're sitting at home and drawing up those fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on.
this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Gonna have to compartmentalize those nerves. Otherwise, this debut will get very ugly very quickly.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
Mano-a-mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, the fans of Tulsa, Oklahoma have waited long enough. Let's let the action speak for itself.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
Oh man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, face first.
She's taking on some offense here. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Three.
And there's the reversal.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, out of nowhere. Nice reversal.
She's absorbing some offense here. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Well, I don't know if these Divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Hey, I've been known to spend some time outside the ring every now and then in my matches, but hey, she's taking it to a whole new level.
I think we know what this is. There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive.
Hey, going for the cover.
One, two.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. This may settle the score right here.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put it.
Oh, she can win it here.
Maybe.
Two.
Great reversal.
Just toying with the competition a little.
What a shot.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And there's the reversal. She's going to help. That's it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
We know what's coming here. Freeman got it.
Put a check in the win column. It looks like Freeman has picked up the victory.
This is insane.
What a way to win a singles match. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Apparently, all the hype leading into this debut match was worth it. Very, very impressive.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
You think you know me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Here we go, WWE action. On the way.
Let's get it started. Gonna have to compartmentalize those nerves. Otherwise, this debut will get very ugly very quickly.
Get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, the fans of Tulsa, Oklahoma have waited long enough. Let's let the action speak for itself.
Think this man means business. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Missed that by a good foot or two.
Up and over. That'll leave you confused for a while. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I think I saw two fly out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Boom! Jump lethal.
Oh, there's no need to worry. He just took a... Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
One, two.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest. And he gets out of the way. He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Would you look at this guy? How many...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, this isn't good.
Repeating elbow drops.
Now that's a finishing.
And will this be it?
It may be. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, no! That cut is just pouring now. He was able to reverse that.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Boom! Jump leap.
Wow, now that's what you call a finish.
Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so.
Two, three.
That's the final elimination. A big pinfall victory right there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.